Up next, we'll see two teams who are on a collision course, and it's happening right here.
It's Team Bubba Ray Dudley against Los Matadores.
I'm going to tell you, it's tough to pick a winner in these two teams.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Bubba Ray Dudley going for it. Talk us through what Bubba Ray Dudley is thinking right now. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
One, two, three, four. Diego making a statement as we speak.
Well, this is what we've been expecting from Diego.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Back in the ring now. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's it.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Ouch.
Oh, man, that'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
An early cover.
Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Uh-oh, here we go. Moves like that take things to a whole other level. Boy, I've never seen him do that before. He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head.
We got a tag.
Playing a wide range of offense here.
What's this, Michael? He wants back in this match in the worst way.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
By Bubba Ray Dudley.
And there's a tag.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
Oh, Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
What a reversal. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Boy, he was able to reverse it.
And will this be it?
It may be. And there's the reversal.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Diego gets the tag.
Olé!
That'll leave your neck and head throbbing for weeks.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Oh, well-timed delivery by Devon Dudley.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Diego really seems to have picked up some steam.
And he comes crashing down. He's on the defensive here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Folks, it was in the city of Houston, Texas, that Stone Cold Steve Austin did the unthinkable when he aligned himself with Mr. McMahon at WrestleMania 17. Wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Bubba Ray Dudley is tagged in. This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two, three. What an incredible tag team contest.